This half-sticky, half-scrolling design is quick to build and the effect is pretty cool. I'll show you how to recreate it. Feel free to build along. We'll start with a blank section and split it into two cells. Then go to the inspector panel and change the background color. Next, I want to drop a paragraph into the right cell and center it. Let's paste in our content. I'll change the font, then size, and color. We'll make a few more adjustments here to get this looking how we want. I'll add a top margin of 350 pixels. Cool. On to the left side. I'll drop in a header. We'll align that and edit the text. Make sure it's centered and set the top margin to 40 pixels. We'll also set the bottom one to 350 pixels. Now we'll make this text sticky. We'll leave it set to stick to the top and add an offset of 40 pixels. Now I'll drop an image under my header. And let's set the width to 256 and the height to 350. I'll reset it so we can see the entire image. Center it and adjust the top margin to 300 pixels. Now let's make the image sticky as well and adjust the top offset. That's our section done. Let's preview. Looks great. So from here, you can duplicate the section and change out the content as much as you need until your page is done. Quick and efficient. Thanks for watching. To learn more about what you can do on Studio, check out the Wix Studio Academy.